Oh, hope everybody's doing well. This building is awfully quiet without you. I've been so bored up here in my office, I've been considering letting parents give me discipline referrals and we can have Zoom discipline conferences. Hopefully you don't have COVID-19, but I know we all might have a case of FOMO-19. That would be the fear of missing out of this school year. Luckily, that's an easy cure. Once we get back to work next year, we'll get to connect again and not longer missing out on each other. To seniors, I think your senior skip day has gone on long enough. This might be a record. I know this stinks. You're being cheated and robbed of so many experiences that you're deserving of and have rightfully earned after 12 years of hard work. Honestly, I'm feeling a little victimized myself not getting to share that and be by your side as you finish your senior year. But rest assured, we're planning still for graduation and hopefully even prom. I want to celebrate with you as soon as we can. I want you to have your final experiences. We haven't figured it all out yet, but we're continuing to work on it and we'll get it figured out. So to everybody, please stay healthy, stay positive, and really, be nice to your parents. Thank you.
Hi, Coz, from my family to yours, I hope you're staying safe and healthy. We can't wait to see you back in our buildings. Seniors, remember that you are stronger than you think.
Hey guys, it's Mr. Scrimshire. I hope you seniors are all having some fun. I know that you've got a lot of computer time and a lot of homework and book time. Make sure you're getting outside and having a good time there as well. I know this is a stressful period. It's not how anybody wanted it, but it's what it is. So I'm sure that we'll have something for you guys for graduation over the summer. I'll be looking forward to that. And you've got the next chapter in your life just ahead of you. So stay strong, stay positive, and we'll see you later.
Hey, we don't want no corona around here. I wish one of you guys sure would come up and ring my bell. I sure miss you guys. I'm sorry that this is going on. And I'm especially worried about one particular student. I hope you've been using these at home. You know who you are. Also to the seniors, I'm sad that this is how your senior year is ending, but I promise I will do my best to get prom organized for you. I hope you guys stay safe and healthy and enjoy the outside weather. See you later.
Hey, Coz. The building sure is quiet without all of you in here. I hope everyone's staying safe and healthy and know that we all really miss you a lot. Seniors, what a way to end your education. Everybody will remember you as the quarantined class of 2020.
Hey, you Cool Call fans. It's the Paramours here. We just wanted to check in to make sure everything was going okay. And for starters, we'd like to share a few things that we've been doing around our house. We now have our own do-it-yourself home barbershop.
I think I lost 5 pounds.
Fine-tuning our cornhole skill.
Taking care of the yard work with some help from a friend.
Our exercise routine. But most of all, we've been missing you.
It's been a tough spring, and none of us expected any of this to happen or what it was going to turn out like. But as long as you stay positive, keep a good attitude, keep looking at the good side of things, we'll get through this and we'll be better for it in the end. For your seniors, it's a heartfelt sympathy that we have that you didn't get to finish your spring the way you wanted to. You've done so many great things through your 4 years at Lecompton High School that your legacy will hold a test of time. Proud of all the things you've done, thinking about you all the time, and can't wait till we can all get back together and return to normal Lecompton High School. Tougher together, and we'll stay call strong.
Hi everyone, Jill Fitzmorris, school social worker here.
Shout out to all my special ed students.
I just wanted to say that I hope you're all doing well, staying healthy, having some fun, and I'm so sorry we're not together this spring semester, but I know that we'll make it through because we're stronger together, Caw strong.
Hey Caw, seniors, I wanted to say a special shout out to you all. I'm so sorry that you're missing out on the last semester of high school. But please know, your whole future is ahead of you, and I can't wait to see you at graduation and take your pictures and celebrate that you guys survived this crazy time. As your school photographer, I wanted to remind you that life is like a camera. Focus on what's important, capture the good times, and if things don't work out, take another shot.
Hey, students, miss you guys. Nurse Abby here. Don't forget to laugh. Bye.
Hey, seniors, just wanted to send you guys a message, tell you that we miss you guys all here at school. Hope you guys are all doing well. Kind of a bummer for senior year, I know. But hopefully we get to see you guys at graduation this summer when we get to have it. Thanks.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is Mr. Rob here. I just wanted to give a quick shout out to the class of 2020. I miss you guys. I really enjoyed being a part of you guys' journey the last couple of years, and I can't wait to see what you guys accomplish in the future. Good luck to you.
Hello, seniors. I'm sorry that your year got cut short, but I hope things are going well with the online school stuff, and I hope to see you at graduation. Thank you.
Hi, we're the Walkers. We hope you're staying healthy. Have fun watching Netflix.
Stay humble, stay hungry.
It's just you and me. It's just you and me.
Hey, seniors, O'Brien here. Just want to say good luck. Have a great rest of your year, and no matter where you go from here, you're going to do great.
Seniors, who knew that Clorox wipes and face masks have become the most important tools of 2020? Have a lot of time to do a lot of things. Stay in touch with you guys as best I can. I'm sorry that our time was so short. You guys got this. You're going to be all right. But whatever you do, keep on picking.
Hey guys, Mrs. Ellis here. Just wanted to take a second to say that we miss you. We can't wait to be back with you. Take this time to enjoy the outdoors, read a book. We'll see you soon.
Okay, so what's wrong with this video? Yep, you've got it. I'm the only one here. I miss you guys in class. Hope you're doing well. Take care of yourselves and enjoy the time off. Make some new memories and you'll remember all this for the rest of your life. Have a great day. Hello, seniors. Here we are, end of the April, and I know you're all looking forward to wearing this outfit that I've got on right now. And perhaps later on this spring you will be able to stand in front of the crowd and flip this over and you'll be an alumni of PLHS High School. But that's not what I want to talk to you about here in this last few seconds that I ever have you in front of me. It's going to be about your legacy and how things define you. I would hope that that's the way things have ended up for you in your senior year. It doesn't define you, but you take that and use that to your advantage and make your legacy be defined by you, not the other way around. Hey, you guys have been a great class. I've enjoyed every one of you throughout sophomore world history and parts of government and things of that nature. Lots of good memories for me. I hope you have some too. Also, just want to leave you with one favorite quote of mine by John F. Kennedy, one of our presidents back in the 60s. The quote is simply this: ask not what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for the country. And that basically is what I hope you view life as. You guys are worth a lot, and I hope you have a lot to give to your country and your society in the future. And I just want to leave you with one of these things, one last rebus puzzle that you can puzzle over yourself. Good luck. Have fun, enjoy life. You got it? I hope so.
All you cool cats and kittens. Hope everyone's staying safe and you're still having a little bit of fun. Odin and I have been taking a lot of walks, so he actually fell asleep and is taking a nap. So I'm gonna go do some work, but I hope you're all hunkering down at home, trying to stay positive through this difficult time. Feel free to reach out to me if you need anything or you just need to talk about your new Beat Saber high score. But don't forget.
Hey, all you cool cats and cars. I hope everyone is, this is Kobe, by the way. I hope everyone is staying safe and staying on top of your schoolwork. I miss seeing all of your faces every day. I miss eating with my lunch crew And everyone just needs to stay positive and keep smiling. I can't wait to see some of you this summer. I want to give a huge shout out to my basketball girls. I can't wait to see you guys and get back on the court with you. Take care and see you soon.
Hey, Perry Lecompton students. I know this is an interesting time for all of us. So I hope you're all staying well. I hope your work is going well and that you're finding time to relax and to just do something for yourself every day. I'd like to do one shout out to the track team. And sorry, runners, but I especially have to say to my throwers, I'm missing you more than you will possibly ever know. So if you get a chance, throw something for me on a daily basis. I don't care what it is. Throw a softball, throw a baseball, just throw something and think of Coach Conklin. Stay well, everybody.
This is Mr. Haggard. Remember, I want you to have a healthy, happy, safe, successful life. You guys are unique. You're going to be defined for generations. Be safe, and remember, those you're in contact with could be at risk. So, contact us electronically here at school. We're happy to hear from you.
Hi, this is Mr. Roberts, and this is a message for the class of 2020. I've been your teacher for the last, well, it seems like forever. Most of you guys I had in 7th grade and 8th grade, and then I had you again in your junior year, and then again your senior year. So I've really been blessed to have you guys as students. You guys have really set the bar really, really high for the rest of the classes that are coming in. I really appreciate you. Some of my fondest memories are seeing you guys in the projects and stuff that you guys have put together throughout your years, seeing you guys, how much you guys care about each other and how much you guys respect each other. You might have been the nicest class or the most well-behaved class that have ever been around. Yes, all of you. I really appreciate kind of everything you've done for our school. You've really made Perry Lecompton home for me and my family, and I appreciate that. It's been a joy to coach you guys the last several years also. I know a lot of you boys I coached in middle school football. I also coached you in track, those boys and girls in middle school track. And then your high school wrestlers, I loved coaching you guys. So seeing you guys' accomplishments on and off the field, or on and off the court, it's just amazing to see how much you guys have grown up over the years. With that being said, good luck with whatever the future holds. And if you guys ever need anything, please reach out. Bye.
Hello, PLHS. Mrs. Lesser here. I miss seeing each and every one of you. Seniors, I bet you feel like your senior year has simply been pooped on, and even though the average American uses over 21,000 sheets of toilet paper a year, there simply isn't enough paper around to clean up this mess. I would like to challenge you to behave like a good roll of toilet paper. Be strong, yet soft, because no one likes to be around a rough person. Be puncture resistant. Be willing to give a little, or sometimes give a lot, as you have each other's behinds. And keep in mind that this too will pass. And as stated on a commercial I recently heard, I hope you can enjoy the go as you progress through life. Best wishes to all of you.
Hi everyone, shout out here from Mr. Howe, wishing all the students and their families the best. Sorry the seniors had to do it this way on it, and we sure miss you out on the baseball field and out of the track and golf and everything else that we're not be able to play this spring. I know we're missing it. So we just want to wish everyone well, and let me know if I can do anything for you.
Hey, all you CAW students out there. Just wanted to let you know that we're missing you just as much as we hope you're missing us. We have several things to look forward to. We have 74 days until July 4th, 248 days until Christmas. So get your shopping and letters written to Santa pretty quickly. We also have another event coming up. It's Cinco de Mayo on May 5th. The next day, 5-6, is No Diet Day. So enjoy all that Mexican food. And on May 23rd, we have Lucky Penny Day. So go out, find your penny, make a wish, and we'll see you soon. Bye.
Hey guys, Mr. Dunaway here. I hope that this message finds each of you well. I know this isn't the way that any of us pictured the semester finishing up, but I want to applaud you for how you're handling the situation. I know that it can be depressing thinking about all that we're missing through this time, things like spring sports, like baseball, softball, track and golf, and things like prom and graduation kind of being up in the air. But we will persevere through this time. We will see brighter days ahead. I know that I'm a social guy, so this quarantine time is difficult for me. Interacting with all of you on a daily basis is what I really love the most about my job. And although I get to see some of you on Zoom every now and again, I look forward to a time where we can all be in the same room. My advice to all of you during this time is to connect with those around you that you're able to be around. I know that for me, one of the blessings that I've been able to receive during this time is more time with my kids. Usually I'm coaching or I'm busy grading, and this has allowed me a little bit more time to really be around my daughters and my wife. So that's been a positive for me. When you get tired of connecting, because being locked up together, you're going to get tired of it, my advice would be to take some time to reconnect with some of your hobbies. For me, that's meant getting a little bit more reacquainted with the lake and crappie fishing. So being locked up in a house with four ladies, me and my boat have been on Lake Perry quite a bit. Also, English teacher, I'll put my plug in. Don't be afraid to read a book. I know that I'm making some of you read one right now, but don't be afraid to do it on your own. In closing, I can't wait to see all of you back in our building in the fall, and I can't wait to get back to a sense of normalcy. I don't even know what day of the week it is really right now. So take care of yourself, take care of those around you, and I hope that we all get to see each other again really soon. Stay safe. Dunaway out.
Hola, seniors. Los echo de menos mucho. I hope this message finds you safe and well at home. I know I look a little bit different than the last time I saw you. This is Millie, who joined us in February. I miss each of you so much, and I know this is a strange and difficult time for many of us. I do want to wish you felicidades on your upcoming graduation and tell you to remember to always be somebody who makes everybody feel like somebody. Adios.
Hi, Perry Lecompton Call students. This is Mrs. Mulvihill, Para, and just giving you a shout out. Keep up the good work. Do as much as you can. Get out and exercise, and maybe pick up a new hobby or new skill. So until next fall, see you later.
Hey, PLHS awesome students. What you up to? I've been doing too much horsing around. It's been fun for a while, but I really miss being in the classroom with you all. It's life isn't the same. I just need to be in there interacting, teaching, seeing all your happy faces. But anyway, that's my painting. I've been spending time with these guys, doggies. They're great, but they're not quite that cute. Sorry, guys. But anyway, miss you. See you soon. Life is good. Bye-bye.
Hey, everyone watching this video. This is Brittany Smith, your rap counselor from Perry Lecompton Middle and High School. So thank you for watching this video. We miss you. But reaching out this way, and hope you guys are doing well. And hopefully in the fall, we'll see all your smiling faces. And like my bulletin board here says, that the kids helped me decorate, it's okay not to be okay. I'm sure you're not okay right now, and that's okay. We'll get through it, and we'll see you soon.
Miss you guys. Miss cleaning up after you. I mean, I'm getting so bored with nothing to do because you guys made it so easy for me to have things to do. To all you seniors, you guys got a raw deal. It'll get better. Something will happen. You guys will get your time. Keep your heads up. This will all slow down and get better here. Hope real soon. So y'all take care. Make sure your whole family takes care. Stays healthy. See you later.
Students, this is Jennifer Hurd here, the one who cleans up after you guys all day. I sure don't miss your misses, but I sure do miss your faces. I hope you all are well, and to all the seniors, I really hope you guys get to have your graduation this summer. Can't wait to see your smiling faces going across the stage. Sorry that your year was cut short, and I hope to see everyone next year. Bye!
You have learned a lot in school. You're learning one of the most important lessons right now, that time together is important. History may remember that the class of 2020 missed out on time together. Graduation ceremonies, sporting events, concerts, proms, pep rallies, all of the things that are normally part of the school experience. Take with you the knowledge of the importance of things like anniversaries, birthday parties, weddings, barbecues, anytime that you can get together with family and friends. Skype, FaceTime, Zoom, these things help us stay connected, but nothing compares to greeting those you care about with a handshake or a hug. So congratulations, graduating class of 2020. Wait until the all clear, and then get out there and give the world a big old hug.
Hi students, this is Heidi from the kitchen. Just wanted to let you know we miss you all, and I hope you guys are washing your hands and eating good, and we miss you so much and can't wait for you guys to come back and all of us to be together again. So stay safe.
Hello, it's Miss Bonnie. Welcome. I'm hoping you're staying safe by washing your hands and everything, and I just wanted to send out a big kiss to you and this little happy song. You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. You'll never know, kids, how much I miss you. Please come back and bring me some sunshine. Bye.
The Oklahoma State Prison. It's Joe Exotic, the Tiger King. I'd like to wish you all at Perry Lecompton High School a good rest of the year and a happy graduation. I wish I could be there, but I'll be in prison for the next 20 years. Hopefully a little less. Hope you've been watching The Tiger King on Netflix and enjoying a little bit of extra time. Make sure to take care of yourself. Even the Tiger King has to wear a mask for protection. All they let me have in here is my little stuffed kitten. But I tell you, it sure beats my roommate. Stay safe and take care of your animals and yourself. And follow the rules, and you won't end up like me. Be kind to everyone. I didn't. I wasn't nice to Carol Baskins, and I wish I had. All the best to all my little cubs out there. See you on the other side. This is Joe Exotic out.